Sal's a financial guru.
I have a bachelor's in finance.
Sal's the anchor point in this.
Hey, how are you guys?
I don't know that Sal's the anchor point in anything ever, ever.
Thank you for coming. My name is James Murray.
I'm Sal Vulcano.
We are financial advisors. We've prepared a presentation for you. We'll take you through slide by slide. Let's begin. Okay, so how to invest. Research before you put your money into anything.
Take out everything you know about spending and spend time relearning.
Okay, keep in mind interest rates, they are constantly
Sal, you
wanna
chime in on this one, buddy?
James, I know you slept with my girlfriend. Maybe we can have a frank discussion about it after this, but I just want to let you know that I know and I hope you remember this feeling right now.
Let's move on. some tips to gain investors. Racists have money, so know a few good racist jokes. Sal?
He's passing the buck. Murr tried to pass it. Sal passed it back with the point.
Murr, look at that.
Murr's falling apart.
So, first time I've ever seen Murray sweat. Look at him go.
A fun way to say cater to your clients. Okay, if you are in a room full of racists, have a few in the pocket ready to go. A metaphor.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
Oh, right, right. For racism.
Okay. Okay.
Come on, guys, something, anything.
They were staring at you.
Put a quarter in your ass because you played yourself. What does that mean? That's what we like to say to people who have not followed our financial advice.
We already lost it.
Two must-haves.
For proper money management.
Handgun. I can't even say it.
You don't want to use them together.
We're a good team.
We should do this more often.
Yeah.
By show of hands, do you feel you have learned something valuable in today's financial seminar? Please raise your hands.
Two.
So it's two?
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 That's not the bet.
The internet is full of videos of people embarrassing themselves. We just do it on a consistent basis.